Bruno Silva is set to go down against Sharabutdin Magomedov, and Bruno Silva recently lost to Brendan Allen, defeated Brendan Tavares, lost to Gerald Machart, Alex Pereira, defeated Jordan Wright, Andrew Sanchez, Wellington Turman. The guy has a knockout power, but this guy, Sharabutdin Magomedov, the bullet man, I hate this guy so much. 6'2", out of Moscow, Russia, an annoying Dagi. He defeated Kishalviyas, he defeated Mikhail Rogozhin, Sergey Martinov, and he's got some striking skills, but man, if this guy drags you to the ground, he's gonna maul his way through you. I just hope this is gonna be a striking slugfest, and I hope this annoying guy won't be trying to drag the fight to the ground by any means necessary, but I expect we are going to see a big knockout coming because I really want to see a slugfest, and both of these guys know to trade bombs. But man, this guy Sharabutdin looks like a caveman, really. I'm gonna say the fight will not go the distance. Side call gonna be Bruno Silva. I want Blindado to get back into the winning column, but no distance.